Hi YouTube, Hassan here. I'm gonna show you how to replace key